Welcome, Admirals, to my British campaign in Ultimate Admiral, Age of Sail. In this video, I'll be fighting the Battle of Toulon, I believe it is. So just looking at my harbor here, my bank account is really low. Going through my guys here. One of the reasons it's so low is because I brought on HMS Cardigan. She's still not even finished fitting out. Here's my Marine Corps. I probably need to bring more of those guys. I don't know. We'll see. Siege of Toulon. Okay, so we're gonna put Doncaster, Whitby, and Blackpool over there, and Bond and Lark. Off we go. Halt. All right, so we can see our fleet there. Let's go see the situation up here. I have some big units, eh? 312, 290. A lot of artillery. Okay. Well, let me see, what is he? 4 pounder. 12 pounder. Yeah, firing him. And this guy is a 12 pounder. Might as well go into counter battery here. And you firing him. This guy is a 12 pounder. And we'll have him fire on him as well there. Alright. But one thing is pretty sure is that there ain't no way we're going to be able to hold this against these guys if they push on us. Okay. Alright. See if I can get him to go out of there. Okay, so here's Doncaster. Let's go, boys. Here's Whitby. Time for you guys to go in and earn your pay. Blackpool. Alright, let's just start it off slowly at first here. Try to get these guys all ashore here, so you get ashore. You guys, get ashore. Guys, get ashore. Go on, go on. Come on, boys. Time to do our jobs. That's everybody? Is that everybody? Yeah, that looks like everybody. Boings around like that because I'm using the mortars. Come on up here. Artillery, come on up here. Come on, boys. Get over there. Fusiliers, come over there. What's everybody doing? Mortars. Artillery. Should have another thing of mortars. There we go. Mortars, come on up there. You guys go. guy's still looking for a place to find a home. All right, come on up here. Come on up here. Let's go. Everybody, let's get moving. How are we doing over here? We are going to retreat from this because if they attack us, look at these guys over here. Holy mackerel. There's absolutely no way that we're going to be able to hold them here. Find him. Artillery coming at us. How are we doing here? Mortars. Yeah, you come up right up there. Mortars, you come up there. Is this my artillery? 8-pound guns. Here they come. Alright, get the heck out of town. Come on. Get the heck out of town. The artillery out of town. And where am I going to put you? Come back over here. Just need to get you out of town here. Huh? Come on, get over here. Here. Let's go, boys. Time to run. Now come down here. Come on down here. Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there. Okay, come on over here. Seems to be a bit glitched. Come on. Come on. There he goes. Get over there. Come on. Get over there. Get over there. Get over there. What are we doing here? To get all these guys out of town now. Okay. You guys come back here. Come back like that. Come back, come on. Get out of there. Run. Run for your lives, boys. Get up there. Get up there. Reserve. Get you guys. Over here in reserve. Run. Run. Everybody, run. 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 You burn him? Fire. Ready. Fire. Get down here. Get down here. Get down here. Get down here. that. Get over there. What are you doing? What are you doing, rear flanked? Turn around. Turn around, boys. Here. Alright, I need to get this guy. Put him over there. You. Come on. Like, over there. Find him. Farn him. Ooh. This guy over here got an artillery fire. Mortars come up a bit. Back a little bit more here. Pull back a little bit more. Come back a little bit more here. Come back a little bit more. Mortars far on him. You can far on him. So we have 100. We have one hour and 15 minutes. Great. One hour and 15 minutes to do this. But I don't think we can do this, to be quite honest. Plenty of artillery here. Who are you firing on? Firing him. Mortars, fire on him, mate. Hold. Burn him. Burn him. Burn him. Everybody burn him. Burn him. Everybody focus on that guy. Focus on that guy. happened. Halt. Hold your position. Front him. Front him. Yep. Front him. Keep focused. Keep focused. Well, for slayers. Let me see here. Come on over here for the moment. Minutes. How are you doing here with supplies? What are you doing with supplies? You doing okay? Doing okay? You're doing okay? Burn him. Burn him. Burn him. Burn him. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. Let him have it. Well, you know, I can hold against these guys. Oh, we got artillery up there. We got artillery coming up over here. Let's see, can we fire on him? Can you fire on that artillery? Can you fire on him? Fire on him. We're doing with supplies here. Okay. You need to fire on him. Fire on him. Here come the big boys over here. You fire. You fire. Fire on him. How are we doing here? Let's get a double time here for the moment. Well, so back down. Fire on him. Fire on him. Fire on him. Burn him. Burn him. Can you burn him? Burn him. Before he... Burn him. Burn him. Burn him. Burn him. Yikes. Fall back. Fall back. come back over here. You come over there. Whoops. Keep fire on that artillery. Okay, I think we've got plenty here that can handle these guys here. Fire on them. Let's see something here. You join together. Run these guys up and hold your position. Hold your position. Look over here. Halt. You need to join. Minutes, but I still don't think that we're ready to attack them. Hold your position. Hold your position, mate. Hold your position. Hold. Can't you hold? There we go. Hold. There we go. Done supply. We're firing out artillery. Mortar. Bring him up a little bit. How did he get killed? Okay, halt right there. Guy has got a third star, I think. Burn him. 20 minutes left. Look at this guy. Whoa, 300. Still not feeling it though. Got way too many guys. Empty. Come on, get down here. How are we doing over here? I'm gonna bring you. Over here. Burn him. Everybody, burn this guy. Burn that guy. Burn that guy. Burn that guy. So the Spanish are retreating off the board their ships, I guess. Yes. They're running away. Alright, back to the battle over here. What we got here? Burn them. Burn them. Burn them. No. Burn them. Burn them. Everybody burn that guy. Burn that guy. Minutes left. Sorry, I'm not gonna attack. We'll just hold our position here for the moment. See if it lets us continue. Here they come. Burn him. Burn him. Burn him. Burn him. Burn him. There's your supply coming. Come on, get down here. So we're just beating them up with our guns at this point. Burn him. Burn him. Burn him. They just keep coming on, you know? I mean, they just keep coming. Finish. You can finish or continue your fight. I will continue the fight. I will continue the fight. Right now we seem to be doing okay. Need to take out that guy. My artillery seems to be holding them off quite well, actually. Down here. That way. No need to do silly things when we don't have to. These guys are getting beat up quite a bit there, eh? Burn them. Burn them. Burn them. Yeah, keep firing on them. Burn them. Burn them. Going on. Okay, they're all leaving. Come on, feel back at me. Are you getting supply? Very slowly, very slowly. Burn him. Burn him. Do not let them get close to us. Do not let them get close to us. Our supply is getting low. Come on. Come on. He's got his supplies, okay. He's got supplies a little low. He's got supplies a little low. Go over there. Give artillery. No. Give artillery only. Let him have it. Supplies, supplies. Come all the way down, come down to that place down there. Yeah. I know everybody needs supplies. Bonk those guys. They just charge right into our. Look at all those dead bodies. Come on. What is this? Come on, get in there. I still gotta have a Marine unit here. Third Marines hadn't gotten on board yet. Amazing, just see these guys. Okay, go over there. All right, come on up. So far, we haven't had to use any of our troops, which is good. They're looking pretty far in that artillery. Far in that artillery. And this guy. What is he doing? Far in him. Farm them. Oh, you come up there. You farm them. Get some ammo over here. Fusiliers. Come on, man. Get your supplies. Take forever. And these guys are just relentlessly allowing themselves to be totally wiped out. Let's go to double time here. Doing my guy. Confirm him. Looks like we pretty much got them here, huh? Burn artillery.
You told him what was going on. And he said it's okay. Okay. Yep, got the chickens.
So it's pretty amazing, pretty much wiping these guys out. Burn them. They appear to be retreating. Keep coming back. I'm down here for supply. Come down here. Do you go back up there? Go back up there. Look at these guys. I mean, they don't give up. They don't give up. They just keep coming. They just want to be totally ripped apart, I think. Burn them. Crying for ammo. We need to get the ammo up there. at these guys just coming right up here and just. I wonder, his efficiency is 1? Goodness gracious. These fusiliers here are about to die. Doing here. Right there. I mean, this is double time. Hopefully, this is all isn't for nothing. Everybody needs ammo. Just shattering all these guys. What the heck, man? Let's get your ammo. They're all disappearing. I mean, they just keep coming back. They won't come. I mean, they don't stop. How many troops do they have? Mortars. 1,000 kills. He's now 3-star. He's now 2-star with 840 kills. This artillery over here hasn't been really. You move over here. You come over here. You come over there. What's an ammo wagon doing there? Almost out of supply again. You come over here. You come over here. See if we can join him over here with that. He's out of supply. What's the lark doing? Come on out of there. Lark, come this way. Over here. They're coming over there. Still, they don't stop. Come. You two here. Get together. Come over there. Come over there. up there. Alright. Should we advance a bit here? Let's see what's going on. Ooh. Halt. Front him. Halt. Front him. Front him. Front him. Front him. Guys, hold. Can't bring our mortars up. Bring our mortars up. We definitely, okay. What is going on over here? So, anchor. Anchor. Land is in that position. Okay, come back over here. Come back over here. Ain't no ammo. Ain't no ammo. Burn him. Who's that? The guy's actually trying to fire on them. Bring him over here. Halt. Bond, come back over here. Move forward. Move forward. Halt. Come on. Come on. That. Alright. Push those guys off that. Whoa, come back here. Burn them. Burn them. Burn them. Marines, come on up. Mortars up. Everybody up. Everybody up. Everybody up. On them. On them. How are you doing? What is doing down here? Halt. Come on. Halt. What are you doing? Okay, I might have to go into silent mode here as my grandchild is coming in. Is there any way I can save this? Siege of Toulon. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to save this at this part. Call it part one of the battle. And we'll be back to fight the rest in another day. See you later.